When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly.
It used to be so funny because I used to go around with this fellow, Mitch. His father had a photo studio. And he'd come in with his nice car, and then my husband would come with his jalopy.
Oh, is that right?
My mother and dad would laugh like crazy.
What will be, que sera, sera.
I'm glad I have my family with me, you know, good or bad.
Sure. Yeah.
that God didn't put us all on this earth to be good or bad. He gave us the bad ones to learn from the good ones.
Yeah.
Very thorough in what they've done. So if I end up on the street someday, I'll move in with them. Right? And they're praying for that not to happen.
Maybe that's why they're taking such good care of you.
No. You know, I'm just thankful to God that I've got my children here with me. They've been a big blessing in so many ways. If not right now, they will be later on.
Sure.
Even now, they're around to help me if I need the help.
The darkness of mind, when I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
very fortunate, I think, growing up at home. My folks were very generous with me. You know, my dad had his tailor shop. And the thing is, you know, Bob, again, grew up in a family whose father died. So his sister and him had to try to support the rest of the family the best way they could. So they learned the hard way. My husband was a very good man. He provided for the family very well.
Yeah. But you got a
beautiful home here,
sure.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
He was a hard worker.
Yeah.
He wouldn't take no from anyone.
Well, he had a position of quite a bit of responsibility as well.
So. I think so.